was going to make a deal. When he came across this young girl, saw him on the fiddle and the playing it hot. And the devil jumped upon a hickory stump, said, "Girl, let me tell you what. I bet you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. If you care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now you play pretty good fiddle, girl, but give the devil his due. I bet a fiddle of gold against your soul, cause I think I'm better than you." The girl said, "My name's Monique, and that might be a sin. But I'll take your bet, you're gonna regret, cause I'm the best it's ever been. Monique, hold you up your bow and play your fiddle hard. Tell the virgin to turn in and go on in his cards. And if you win, you get the sign, if it'll be made of gold. Fingertips as he rosin up his bow, and he pulled the bow across the strings, and it made an evil hiss. A band of demons joined it. It sounded something like this. Monique said, "Just come on back if you ever want to try again."